for being here, Justin Lee Chong Wei. It is an honor to have you here with us today. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, don't go anywhere because right here, right now, we are actually going to have an interactive session and we're going to bring forward some of the kids right over there. And these kids will actually be on the court right over here and they will be perhaps guided by two of our ex-world champion. Now, first and foremost,
and thank you for your support to come to our event today, the 100 Plus Badminton Team Championship 2016. Thank you very much, everybody. And lots of thank, of course. Congratulations to the champion team, Suntex. It was a hard fought, and they have gone through earlier 4 days of gruesome challenge from other teams. Congratulations. So now we are gonna demonstrate some basic skills. Yeah, I'm sure a lot of badminton fans here and you would love to know some of the badminton tricks that have done by Dato Lee. Yeah, and we have a lot of young potential future stars here today. And now the first skill that I'm going to demonstrate is a drop shot, okay? But there are some twists in this drop shot. So, first of all, let me and Li Wan Wan do some warm-up first, okay? Before I show you the trick shot, okay? Most of the time, we did the full arm strength swing forward, yeah, so that the strength can carry through and the shuttlecock move fast forward, yeah, to the opponent court. Okay, and I'm sure most of you always seen this trick shot from Dato Lee. Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is a slice drop shot. Yeah. And this is very famous. Yeah. Not only score a lot of points from this technique. Okay. So the trick to this is before you did the drop shot the normal way. Okay. Try to twist the arm and the wrist. Yeah. Accordingly, towards the other side, the other end of it. Okay, the other end. At the same time, hold firm the grip. Okay, with your fingers, hold firm the grip with your fingers, so that you do not lose the strength. Okay, so that you do not lose the strength. This is very important. Okay, because the slice and the cut will definitely slow the shuttle. The speed of the shuttle down, okay? That's why you need to hold firm and give maximum strength, okay? I'll do this again. Yeah? Cut. Squeeze. Cut. Cut. The backhand. So many people will ask, how are we gonna do this backhand flick? Yeah, it's very difficult. Some say it's very difficult, but here just to share with all of you some of the technique. Okay, first let's have this thumb, our thumb on the grip. Yeah, our thumb on the grip. Okay, see this? The thumb here. Yes. And then put it straight down. Put it straight down. Yeah, good. And let's do this flick. Forward. Oh, okay. Here's a racket crashing. Okay. Now, this is the way to execute the backhand and generate a lot of strength and power to the backhand hit. Okay. Now. Okay, we're gonna do a backhand lock. Okay, a backhand lock. Right. Okay, you can see that. This backhand hit is not a one-way push. Yeah, it's not just a one-way push. It's an arm follow through plus a flick of the wrist. Okay? It's an arm swing follow through at the end of it plus a little bit of flick from the wrist. Okay? Watch again. See that? Not just from the arm, a straight push. It's not sufficient enough, the strength is not sufficient enough to make a backhand lock. Alright, now let me pick one of you to demonstrate this. Eric? Fastrick? Come? Okay, let's welcome Fastrick. How about you showing us the backhand skill? Okay? Right? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good. Coach Wanda is being gentle with you now. Thank you.
seats and you enjoy yourself. Yes? You can start to play very easily at this song. Good children.
Hi, everybody. How are you? Feel good? Happy? Okay. First of all, I want to thank my senior and Chongman Manhua and Chungking and Chongming ROS. And thanks for the invitation and the underplug photo and underplug ambassador. Also, the guys and get the campaign congratulation and
very strong question, yeah.
Very strong question.
Anyone wants to answer? Coach, you coach him, right? So, coach.
For me, it's we always try to learn from your defeat. That means what's your weaknesses, and we try to overcome it by training harder.
All right, there's never a loser. Everyone is a winner. Okay, next question. Yes, what is your name? How old are you?
11.
11 years old. Okay, what is your question?
This one is in Mandarin, okay?
Yes.
I think more important is training first,
and more important is the discipline in more importance.
Right, training, very important. Don't miss out your training. When your coach say come training.
I think every tournament I have set my personal target. And if I go to one tournament, I just target every tournament I can get to semi-final. And if you go to final, anybody want to champion, right? I just fight for it.
Right, there you have it. To find a reason, okay, to motivate yourself in every single tournament. What about any of you kids back there? Oh, finally, you want to ask, what is your name?
Joshua.
Joshua, what is your question?
How many times do you train in a week?
How many times do you train in a week?
I train 6 days, only Sunday rest.
6 days, only you rest on Sunday.
Hard work,
okay. Anyone? Any question? Ada soalan tak nak tanya? Tak ada. So shy. Any question? Any question? No? If no question, you guys want to take picture with Dr. Nito?